Hello everyone, this is the first part of how to make your own portrait, and today I'm going to show you how to make different zigzag patterns for your portrait. After seeing all the parts, you can make your own portrait. So here I am taking two blocks as my measurement, but you have to take measurement every part you want to make. Then we will just fold in a zigzag manner like this, properly edge to edge as shown. And guys, if you have any doubt regarding quilling tutorials or any other thing, you can contact me on Instagram. So it will look like this after completing, and I will show you how to fix it properly in a portrait in my next tutorial. So now we will run increasing or decreasing zigzags as shown in the photo. So for the increasing zigzag, you have to take a very small part of strip as shown before, and you have to increase little part like this to complete the increasing one. So now for the decreasing one, you have to take big first and decrease the little size as shown to complete it. It will look like this after completing. So now we will learn slowly decreasing or increasing zigzag. So when you have to slow down your slope for the increasing or decreasing zigzag, then with the gap of 2 or 3 folds, you start decreasing the length of the folds like this to make a bigger slope. So now curved zigzag, it is mostly used in eyes as shown. So for this, you have to increase the size of one side and decrease the other as shown. You will need total 2 zigzag like this and 1 simple zigzag like this, and when you will join this 3 like this, so it will get a curved shape. It will look like this after completing. So now small zigzag, it is mostly used in a small parts of the portrait like this one, and you have to fold very small as shown. It will be little bit difficult when you will do it for the very first time, but this zigzag is very useful for your portraits. So guys, here is the end of our first part. Thank you for watching me. If you like the ideas, please subscribe to my channel. Give this video a like, share it. Thank you for watching.